Welcome to Farming Simulator 22. I'm Anders, or Andy, I usually say. And here we are at a new Let's Play. So I've been fooling around with Pericula? I don't know how to pronounce that. Which is a map, and I didn't really figure... I have been playing Farming Simulator since it came out, like the 22 version, but I don't really... There's not a lot of add-ons or mods. Well, there's quite a lot of mods, but not a good... The good ones haven't come around very much yet, and it's definitely lacking in maps, so I haven't done a lot of stuff, but I found this map interesting, so I'm gonna start a Let's Play on it. And it's gonna be a sort of a real life Let's Play, so I'm using some mods for that. The mods will be in the description, and we'll see. So anyway, this is me. It actually looks kind of like me. I have slightly darker hair and a bit gray in it, but and I have different glasses, but it's pretty much like me. So if you wonder how I look, this is how I look. Confirm. So here we're gonna sell off everything, because we're gonna do sort of Let's Play the way I want it. I'll keep the car. Everything is in Swedish. Maybe I can change that. Or maybe you can bear it being in Swedish. Okay, so a car. Before I put this area down here, but I'm actually thinking about buying maybe... Well, this is not a farm. I think this is probably the farm. Is there no other farms? There's a swamp up there. We do need to buy some areas because we need... I don't know if we can just sell. I guess we'll buy this. We do need to change our money though. Let's have 12. So I think we have, if I calculated correctly, we will have 369,000 euros. 369, so what's that? Minus 12. Okay, so ish. So this is the money I would have if I sold off my house and if we moved and bought some land. So I've been looking at some land. Actually, I did this the wrong way. I found some land in real life that would be about 85,000 euros. We'll see if we end up there. So this is 85. Actually, I need to keep track of this. Actually, I did it the wrong way. So, if I take 386, 39,000 minus 85,000. I should have 304,000 left, so we'll just buy. I don't know how big this is. But I think the land was. I think it was about 20 hectares. I don't know how much this is. Can you see how much this is? Somewhere? Oh, okay. Buy that one. This one shows up right up here. Interesting. Huh? Don't know how much this is. 20 hectares is quite a lot. I'm thinking probably around there. I have no idea. I'm just guessing. So we'll say that's about 20 hectares. Then we should have 304,000 euros left, which is we need to add some. So we need to add 175,000. Okay, so now we have land. We go and look at the land. Go down here. It's on the right way. Right direction. Okay, so let's go down here. So the idea is basically we're going to do forestry and we're going to buy some machinery and stuff to do that, which I have adapted. So it's basically machinery, the pricing is set as used equipment in real life, so what it would probably cost to do this in real life. So even though we might have a lot of money in the bank, we're gonna spend it quite fast. A lot of it. I don't think you would drive 100 kilometers on a small dirt road, forest. Oh yeah, we have to sell off these things too. Sorry, forgot about them. There being animals here. How do I do that? Gate. Should be gate somewhere. No, there's here. There are. Okay, we have. Do we have animals? sell these? Do I have animals? I have cows here. How do I sell them? I don't want to buy them. How do I sell the animals? I have 10 of those, I have 5 of those. But how do I sell them? Okay, no, I managed to sell them, sorry. Okay, no, I don't have any animals, but I have too much money, so... Oh, what's that? 319? $380 minus, let's see... 304,000? Sorry about this. Just setting up stuff. No, minus first. Minus 15,380. Okay, so now we're back. This is very... Well, I don't like this truck. It does look nice. But it's a truck. Okay, so this is our farm. And we have some forests, with lots of stuff here, and we're gonna do some forestry stuff. So we need a few bits of equipment. We're gonna start with, put them over here. So the store delivery mod, which means I could place them here. So we'll start. Is anything on the sale? No, not the stuff we need. So we'll go into forestry. And we're gonna buy, these are the modern ones. So one forwarder. This is what you can find the used one for. I'm gonna buy a harvester. You probably wouldn't do this in real life. You wouldn't start this up. And we're gonna buy a truck. I think actually it was red. Paler. And now we have some equipment. I'm gonna do one more thing. I want to set up some controls. Set up most of the controls. But we want to change something. I want to change under rotate. Rotate here. Something else I wanted to change. Maybe that's down here. Lower race tools. Power tools, open cover. Maybe it's somewhere. I think that's supposed to be if we go into here. Something. First, we need to unhook this, which we do with B, I think. Z. This up so we control this on and can rotate this. I think there should be. How do you grapple things? And there you go. So you can flip this. This is a part of the mod. But how would you set that up? What would you call that? My idea would be that we call that something. Maybe that could be number 3. It is supposed to be. Oh, it was. But then I wanted it the other way, around. Okay, so switch that around. Like so. Okay. And then there was this opening thing. Which I don't really know which it could be. Okay, but now we have it set up, so... No, actually, I want it the other way. Down, I want that. No, I did wrong. It. I keep messing these up. Okay, so I want it the other way. I want that down. I want that up. I think. Look from the inside. No, maybe figure it out. See if I manage to get this working. Who can tell? Maybe. I actually want to set this up so I can steer things, but we'll see. Yeah, we'll start with something. Just want to. Really remember these controls. let's do this. So forward. It should be the opposite. Actually, no, right, it's that way. Something happened. Let's see. I don't know what this is. This is. Oh, that wasn't it. Oh, I messed up. Okay. Still, yeah, still. Which is this? That's correct. No, that's not correct. Everything is wrong. This whole thing is all messed up. Oh, why is it doing this? Okay, I need to start over. Okay, so rotate to right. So, okay. Raise it. Lower it, I think. Start this one. Try that. So, it's not supposed to be a video. Lower it, raise it. I think this is how I want it. And then we'll have retract. I'll try this. No, the other way around. I had this set up yesterday perfectly fine, and now it doesn't really. Okay, so that doesn't do anything. Right or left? Up and down, that should be the other way. Get this right. Sorry, this is not the way I was planning on. I have these set up. I can extend this, I can retract it, rotate it down. Then I think this should be, raise it should be this way. No, that just. Or maybe this is. I need to go into this one too, sorry. So we're trying to figure everything out. So, oh, that was the opposite. Rotate. Down, that works good. Rotate. In and out. Sorry for setting this up. I should have set this up beforehand, but I'm trying to figure out. So I think I'm gonna do. Oh. So rotate open. Oh, there we go. Close. Open. Open, close. See if I managed to get this the way I want it. So see, I pick up. Yep. I have a feeling I want this one to be opposite. Now it goes down. Maybe I wanted to go up and down with other controls. Actually, I think this is probably okay. Probably screwed up this whole thing now. That rotates. See if I can manage to cut a tree. Actually, I think just now it extends. I think this is backwards. Okay, how long should we have them? Let's do that thing. About 6 meters, I think. Oh, I forgot a mod. There's a mod that makes you oh crap. It basically means you this should be the other way around. So, which is that? I think that's number two, right? Let's try that one. Yeah, this is much. So, this is how I want it. I want to go out, I want to go in. clear this. So I have another software called Joy2Key, which I talked about a lot before, which means you can set up different keys on your joystick to keys on the keyboard. So I can set it up so I have one button for cutting, which would be I think we'll have this button for cutting, so an X. This for Y. We'll have this for space. So you can see what I'm doing, but I'm setting it up so I can use joystick buttons. So instead of using a kid. I don't. Can I have another? Oh yeah. So if I wanted to, but this is probably a little bit like cheating. Maybe a lot. Okay, so. So there's a Joy mod that makes you can set the intervals. Now it cuts by itself, but it will. It won't do that. This is far out. So the good part about that mod is that you could actually, so I wanna do 6 meters and I wanna put them somewhere. It's not special, but somewhere. Seems pretty good. Some stuff that needs to be worked on, I think. it's mobbling or it's on its side. Seems a bit weird. So now there's a lumber here. Let's go and try our forwarder, which in Swedish is a scooter. Actually, I want to set up the turn thing. I think I need have the turn rotate. I think I'm gonna put this here. No, doesn't want to do that. Okay. Rotate left. Rotate right. Why doesn't that work? Odd. Rotate right. Something weird. Wonder if that works. We're gonna try this. I have no idea. Oh, it actually did work. Interesting. Let's see if this works. I don't know how it's going. So this is cool, realistic, but because you have this inside view, but you are following the arm, which makes it a little bit easier, I think. We'll see. Don't know. Also set one button set to L so I can lock it back so I can actually lock this. Doing. That didn't work. I got one. Oh crap. Dropped it. Oh. If I can get this. good. How do I get this down? I'll get this close. So, I think that's one of those that doesn't clip. Ah, who knows. Get this up and under. God, it's up. This is not going well. I can probably learn this eventually. Okay. It's a bit harder from this side, I think. Get out there. So. Oh, well, drop. Actually, I don't think that's a good place for it. Well, this is hard work. Okay, so I have utmost respect for people who do this for a living. I don't know how to do this. Oh. Guessing they're better at this than I am. Could probably get used to it eventually, but I'm not there. I also don't have best controls, I think, for this. I have an X52 joystick, which is okay, but don't think it's really. I don't know how this looks from the outside. Let's check it out. That one wasn't too good. Get this in here. Check it out later. Anyway, thank you for watching. Sorry about the slow episode. We'll see what we'll do on the next one. Interesting. Okay. Anyway, I'm Andy. If you like this channel, please subscribe. If you like this episode, please hit like button, leave a comment, or share. Have a great day. Bye bye.